There he is again with a good touch on. It's Jason Roberts. 1-0 Bristol Rovers. What a fine strike. And you have to say the goal's been coming. 52 minutes of the derby. And blue is the colour at the Memorial Stadium. Roberts now turning. Pulled it back nicely. It's Walters. Once again, Jason Roberts had a big hand in the goal, and this time it's Mark Walters who's finished it all off.